Hey, you guys, I got a quick tip for you today. Let's get into it.
That's my best friend.
Yes, you guys. So today I want to share with you inside of eBay how to see how many watchers you have on select items without scrolling through all of your inventory. Now, I know some people get antsy about sales, and sometimes if sales are slow, you want to know what's being watched, how many times has it been viewed, and you know you're constantly looking at those throughout the day. I know, I've been there too. So anyway, I'm going to show you a new option that eBay has added so you no longer have to do that. And I know it has been around for probably like a couple months now, but you know, some people may still not know about it. So I'm going to show you how to get there today. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to your eBay homepage. You want to go up to your top tab where it says My eBay. You're going to click there and scroll on down until you see the selling link. Tap there on selling. Now, once you come on over to the selling page, what you want to do is go on over to your left and click on listings or hover around it, and then a drop box is going to pop up for you. You want to go down and click the active link. Once you get to the active page, you're going to see a summary of different fields down here. So the first one is going to say all the listings that you have that are active, any listings that you have with offers that your customers may have gave you, and then also questions, any items that have questions, and then last but not least, the items that have watchers. So that one is titled with watchers. So as you can see right here, I have 24 items with watchers. So what you want to do is go ahead and click on with watchers. And once you click on that link, it's going to give you a list of all the items that have your watchers. And as it told me before, I have 24. You can see that number here under with watchers, or you can also go over here to your left and it'll tell you the quantity here and also give you the price of all of those items that have watchers. So it'll give you potential revenue for, you know, what you will gain if you get the sales on all of those items. So as you scroll down, you can see the different items with the different amount of watchers. You may have one, this one has two, going on down further, this one has six, so on and so on. So that's just a way to show you guys how to access that as quickly as possible. So again, you don't have to scroll through all of your listings to get that information. And then also keep in mind, a lot of people are watching because they are hoping that the price could possibly go down, even though they have or best offer. Some people just, I guess they don't really understand what best offer means, so a lot of times they don't even use that. A lot of my items, I have best offer on them, and people will still go ahead and give me the full price, which is fine too. So just to let you know. So if you want to go ahead and change your pricing just to see if they will bite, that is fine, but you just got to make sure they're not in the red. See this time left over here, 18 hours and 24 minutes, how it's in the red. After your item will get in the red, eBay no longer gives you that option to update anything or change anything in that listing. So you want to be mindful of that. And just if you do want to change anything, make sure it's in the black like these listings below the first one. Okay. If you have any comments or questions about what I discussed today, if you thought it brought value to you, still comment. Let me know in the comments below. And also let me know in the comments below if you are one of those people. And like I said, I have been there. If you are one of those people that's always looking at your phone if you're out and about, or looking at your computer when you are near the computer and just trying to see, like, did anything sell? Do I have any new watchers? And how many things are being viewed and things like that. So, yeah, go ahead and let me know in the comments below, because I've been there too, and it's kind of funny, but you know, we all do it. So have a great day, and thank you again for watching. Bye now.